In a civilized society, if individuals have their needs met, then society works correctly. What happens when all that order is lost and it turns into chaos? When nothing becomes important except for your own life and the lives of those you love, and you are forced to do things you would never have imagined being able to do before. In a society where those who should oversee order and justice no longer do so, and instead watch out for themselves. Where the cold and despair are your enemies, but hunger is the worst of all. And when the instinct to survive is so big that no law governs us and people do whatever they want, we cease to be a civilized society. We become animals, and so it is time to flee.
Thank you. Or you realize Yeah.